With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
The question given is, we have been given a line segment WZ, whose length is 3a plus 15, and length of the line segment WX is 7a plus 5. And if y is the midpoint of the line XZ, what is the length of WY? Options are given to us, and now we will start solving this question. We will redraw the figure first. So, this is W, X, Y, and Z. Length WZ is given to be 3A plus 15. So, this length WZ is 3A plus 15. And WX is 7A plus 5. So, this length WX is 7a plus 5. To calculate XZ, we will subtract WX from this value of WZ. So, XZ is equal to WZ minus WX. WZ is 3a plus 15 and WX is 7a plus 5. On solving this, we get 3a plus 15 minus 7a minus 5, which is equal to 10 minus 4a. We are given that Y is the midpoint of XZ. So, XY and YZ will be equal, which will be equal to half of the value of this XZ. So, when XZ is 10 minus 4A, so value of XY is equal to YZ, which is equal to half of XZ. So, XY is equal to 10 minus 4A half, which is equal to 5 minus 2A. Now, we need to calculate the value of WY. So, to get WY, we will add WX and XY. So, WY is equal to WX plus XY. WX is 7A plus 5. And XY is 5 minus 2A. We get 5A plus 10. And 5A plus 10 matches with the option D. So, option D is our correct answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.